Hey guys, it's Alyssa Marie, your intuitive reader. We have just another voice message today, voice recording. Very quick message today, but it is something that I have really been channeling with other clients' readings, but also just through dreams and things like that, that I wanted to share with you. But before we get started, it would help me out so much if you guys click subscribe and hit that notification bell. That makes it so you don't miss any of my videos that I upload. Also, if you are interested in some crystals, things like that, the link to my Etsy is down below. Right now I am on a break from doing readings, but I will be back doing that December 1st. Also, important announcement with that, on Black Friday, which would be the 25th of November, right? No, 26th of November, I will be having a 20% off sale on everything. Now that will not include readings because I'm taking a break, but it will include my decks, my crystals, all of that stuff, okay? Candles, artwork. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into what we're talking about. So today we are talking about the harm of instant gratification. So what do I mean about this? Okay, well, I have noticed, and I'm sure you have too, that especially in today's society with the newer generations, we are really almost obsessed with instant gratification. And why instant gratification can be harmful is that I think it can take away from our happiness. How does it do that? Well, in my opinion, it causes people to focus on the future. It causes people to focus on waiting energy. For example, let me give you some examples, okay? So, for instance, we post a selfie on social media. We're thinking, oh, who's gonna like it? I hope somebody likes it. I hope my crush likes it. I hope somebody hearts it and not likes it, right? I'm talking convenience stores. I can literally walk into, I live right in the middle of a pretty big city. I can literally leave my apartment and in 5 minutes I have food. In 5 minutes I have whatever I need, right? Also streaming, okay? Streaming, Netflix, Hulu, etc. The fact that you can watch movies on the TV and you don't even have to go to the theater anymore, right? Also, I don't know if you guys have heard, and I can talk about that, about Metaverse, the whole new Facebook thing. That's another thing that's going to, in my opinion, perpetuate instant gratification, because we are making ourselves so focused on stuff that isn't necessarily right there at that time because it's in that waiting energy. I hope you know what I mean. So we're in this energy of fast, 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 also fast food, right? In earlier generations, and I think this is a thing really for humans, but really for newer generations of humans, okay? Everything is about how quickly can I get it and convenience. And this, honestly, I think can be very harmful. It's also very nice because, okay, if you took somebody from, you know, the 1700s and you said, hey, you know, fast food. I mean, okay, that would be probably wonderful for them, but I think it can be harmful. It can be very harmful, especially like I said, for the younger generation where we are growing. And I'm 24. I'm going to be 25 in January. And there's something that I found out about decision making. This is random, but it says that scientists believe anyway that the brain cannot actually be fully developed until 25 in terms of making decisions. So I think that's very interesting. So how do you really navigate in a world that is full of instant gratification? You can allow it not to harm you or affect you in a negative way. So always remember to be in the moment. Happiness, and I've talked about this a lot, the key to absolute happiness is to be in the present moment. Rather, to not necessarily have expectations in life. And that might sound like pessimistic, but what I mean by that is don't expect your crush to like your selfie. Don't expect your movie to be on Netflix, you know. Maybe you'll have to go to the theater and watch it. Or, you know, even when I was really young, right, we could go to Blockbuster, or, you know, Netflix had DVDs they sent in the mail, and at least that provided some sort of waiting. And I think that the idea of waiting is actually something that, like when I say waiting, I mean, when we're in instant gratification, we are waiting to get the gratification. We are waiting for that serotonin, those endorphins. We're waiting, we're waiting. And that's not what we want to do. Rather, we want to go with the flow. Like I said, we want to not necessarily have expectations, but just let the day unravel, let things come to us. If our crush likes our photo, they like our photo, right? You know, I could give many examples, and I think you guys probably know what I mean with that. Okay. Let's see, anything else I want to mention? I have a little sheet here with notes. You know, really, I think that's all I wanted to mention. I know it's a really short video today, but I'd like you to really realize that. And that's something that, again, we are really, for the most part, in first world countries anyway, living with instant gratification now. But even, you know, 40, 50 years ago, we did not have so much instant gratification. And I think that there definitely is a trend with that when it comes to people's happiness. So again, try your best to be in the present moment. Try to, of course, be thankful for the fact that you are getting things instantly, right? People used to have to go and hunt for their food. They have to go collect water. We don't have that, at least here in first world countries, I should say. We don't have that anymore. I hope you guys enjoyed. So I'd like you to really, after this, definitely kind of sit down and think about what I said. And see what I mean, okay? Because it's something that you can really ruminate on, all right? So I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. Don't forget about the Black Friday sale. You'll probably definitely want to take advantage of that if you want crystals and things like that, because I got tons and tons, hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of crystals. I'm adding them on the daily. And yeah, so I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.